Wrap the belt around the wheelchair and the patient and secure Velcro closure. Do not over-tighten. Two fingers should fit between the device and the patient to ensure circulation is not compromised. For a self-releasing method, secure the closure within the patient's reach. For a more restricted method, secure the closure out of the patient's reach.